Hi, I'm State Representative Melissa Shusterman, and during this banned book week, I stand with the Black Caucus to make sure that all our students have exposure to books that inspire and are reflective of our society. Here's my favorite. Superheroes are everywhere. And do you notice someone? Yes, that is our vice president. I think this is an important book because it tells her story and it shows that if you're a young girl, you too could become a vice president.